We've all been there. We set up an awesome live stream, start our broadcast, check our stream, and our mic is echoing. If this is happening to you, let's troubleshoot with the top three possible causes. First, let's see if it's a duplicate audio source in your streaming project, which can typically happen when you're using both a webcam and external mic. In your Lightstream Studio project, check through your audio sources to see if you have two mic sources listed, like a webcam and your mic. Delete or mute the redundant source, and that should fix it. If that's not the cause, check to see if your mic is too close to your speaker or headset. It could be picking up audio from the output, creating an echo of either your game audio or the voice of an on-screen guest. If that's the case, you can either lower your speaker or headset volume or move the mic further away from those sources. The safest way to go is to have your mic and output be from the same device, like special gaming or phone headsets and earphones. If neither of the previous fixes work and you're on a Windows computer, it might be a Windows audio recording setting. On a Windows 10 machine, open your control panel, click System, then click Sound. Under Related Settings, select the Sound Control Panel. Under the Recording tab, select your microphone and click Properties. Click on the Listen tab and make sure that Listen to this device is unchecked. Make sure to click OK or Apply to save your changes. For more troubleshooting help or tutorials on making the most out of Lightstream Studio, please check out our other YouTube videos or visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.